outside of the United States, and what assurances could there be that that is not gold after?